The screen printing, I will explain you. Just imagine that this is like a cloth, okay, nylon cloth there I used instead of cotton cloth. Now here, I will actually put this screen on a frame, wooden frame in a stretch form, okay, like a fixing canvas. And then by photographic process, I am just blocking area selectively. So if I want to print A, okay, it means that the only letter A is left open and all other area is blocked. Is it clear? Now this is screen. Over that I will put the pigment and squeeze it with the rubber squeezer. Move that rubber squeezer to other side. So though this is like a mesh, it is open only in the form of A. Ink will get transferred and screen printing. So this is the first slide, shows the frame and a screen. Then you put it on the part, put the color, pull it out, and then it is DSM or whatever. No? It is printed. All your t-shirts, okay, that New York, I love, whatever, okay, it is done by screen printing. My bottle is blue. There are depressions, okay, on which I have done screen printing. Light color, white color. You leave that lithium and whatever, no? It's a German liquid soap. So there is no printing. This is light color, blue. And then there is a white also. White, your barcode and other information. But basically it is blow molded in blue. And these depressions, when I am doing the screen printing, it will not get covered. Okay? I can do the screen printing even on the conical surface. Okay? The conical bottle or that bottle. It is elliptical bottle. The screen is flat, okay? The squeegee and this bottle, they rotate. The screen is flat, this moves relatively, and I am printing this light blue color. Here it will not get transferred. And that is how we have created this double color and lettering also. These are those bottle printing machines. So with respect to the screen, the squeegee moves and the bottle rotates. And it gets printed on all over. All these bottles are printed using screen printing. I can do two colors, three colors, four colors, but every color is to be done at a different station. No? And you have to allow the first color to dry, otherwise it will get mixed with each other. No?